Scarlett Ingrid Johansson was born on November 22, 1984, in the Manhattan borough of New York City. Her father, Carsten Olaf Johansson, is an architect originally from Copenhagen, Denmark. Her paternal grandfather, Egner Johansson, was an art historian, screenwriter, and film director, whose own father was Swedish. Her mother, Melanie Sloan, is a New Yorker who has worked as a producer. She comes from an Ashkenazi Jewish family from Poland and Russia, originally surnamed School Amberg, and Johansson has described herself as Jewish. Johansson's first leading role was as Amanda, the younger sister of a pregnant teenager who runs away from her foster home in Manny and Lo, 1996, alongside Alexa Palladino and her brother, Hunter. Her performance received positive reviews. One written for the San Francisco Chronicle noted, "The film grows on you, largely because of the charm of Scarlett Johansson," while critic Mick LaSalle, writing for the same paper, commented on her peaceful aura, and believed, if she can get through puberty with that aura undisturbed, she could become an important actress. Johansson earned a nomination for the Independent Spirit Award for Best Lead Female for the role. Johansson transitioned from teen to adult roles with two films in 2003, the romantic comedy-drama Lost in Translation and the drama Girl with a Pearl Earring. Johansson sang the track Summertime for Unexpected Dreams Songs from the Stars, a 2006 collection of songs recorded by Hollywood actors. She performed with the Jesus and Mary Chain for a Coachella reunion show in Indio, California, in April 2007. The following year, Johansson appeared as the leading lady in Justin Timberlake's music video, for What Goes Around, Comes Around, which was nominated for an MTV Video Music Award for Video of the Year. Johansson has been called ScarJo by the media and fans, but dislikes the nickname, finding it lazy, flippant, and insulting. She has no social media as she does not see the need to continuously share details of her everyday life. While attending professional children's school, Johansson dated classmate Jack Antonoff from 2001 to 2002. She dated her Black Dahlia CO star Josh Hartnett for about 2 years until the end of 2006. Hartnett said they broke up because their busy schedules kept them apart. Johansson began a relationship with actor Ryan Reynolds in 2007. The pair became engaged in May 2008 and married that September on Vancouver Island. They separated in December 2010 and divorced in July 2011. Johansson has lent her support to various charitable organizations, including Aid Still Required, Cancer Research UK, Stand Up to Cancer, Too Many Women, which works against breast cancer, and USA Harvest, which provides food for people in need. Johansson was registered as an independent, at least through 2008, and campaigned for Democratic candidate John Kerry in the 2004 presidential election. She was disappointed when George W. Bush was re-elected in 2004.
Director,
it's Taika Waititi, and who directed Thor Ragnarok. It's so many great things, and he's okay. I'll try.
Yeah.
Okay, it does take place in Nazi Germany. Not exactly a hilarious time or place, but it's why?
All right, you want me to do
this? Okay, you do it.
It's a little boy named Jojo.
Right, Jojo.
He's 10 years old.
Right, who's that? I play Jojo's mother, and the film, he is a character who has lost his father, and he is desperately missing him, and so creates this imaginary kind of father figure who's like the 10-year-old imaginary version of Hitler, and he's in the Hitler Youth Program, and so it's this kind of... Stop!
No, it's like, yeah, no, but it's... You'll see it when
crying.
You see it. You'll, you know, it's,
just go see it.
Go see it. It's really,
great.
Really, yeah.
It's so unusual. It's so fun.
You
it's
have
so,
a great connection
so
with that kid, though. He was amazing.
Roman, he's so funny and great in the movie. His delivery is so charming and natural and
we're
great.
We're so charming and perfect together.
He's lovable.